one day they'd ever let him out.
He kept his head down, helps people forget.
People will remember soon enough when they see him walking down the streets of their neighborhoods. It would be bad for business.
Well, what are we gonna do, Sonny?
Treat him like an old friend and keep him busy out of town, okay? We've been talking about expanding down south, right? Vice City is 24 karat gold these days. Colombians, the Mexicans, hell, even those Cuban refugees are cutting themselves a piece of some nice action.
But it's all drugs, son. None of the families will touch that shit.
Times are changing. Families can't keep their backs turned while our enemies reap the rewards. So, we send someone down to do the dirty work for us and cut ourselves a nice quiet snatch. Who's our contact down there?
Ken Rosenberg. How's he gonna hold us in his leash?
We don't need him to. We just set him loose in Vice City. We give him a little cash to get started, okay? We go pay him a little visit, right? See how he's doing.
Ken Rosenberg here. Hey, great, hey. Well, I'm gonna drive you guys to the meet, okay? Now, I've talked to the suppliers, and they are very keen to start a business relationship. So, if all goes well, we should be doing very nice to ourselves, which is, you know, good. Okay, so, they're brothers, okay? One operates the business, and the other one does. Okay, that's them in the chopper. All right, here's the deal. They want a straight exchange on open ground. All right? Okay, stay tight. Let's go.
Got it?
100% pure grade A Colombian, my friend.
Let me see it.
The greens?
10s and 20s. Used.
I think we have a deal, my friend.
Oh, shit!
Second and bait shovel shit in my face.
Go get some sleep.
What are you gonna do now?
I'll drop by your office tomorrow and we can start sorting this mess out.
Welcome guys to another playthrough of another game. We completed GTA 3, now we are moving on to GTA Vice City. Hopefully we pass missions and don't fail this time. Let's turn something down real quick. Audio, let's mute that. Don't want any copyright crap. Probably gonna get copyright for that little bit of music, but oh well. Doesn't matter. Okay, excuse me. Let me go through. Excuse me, dude. He hit me. You never had ever seen signal light. Rip. And here we are, we're at the hotel. Let's drop by here and let's go into the hotel, I guess. Talk to Sonny. See what Sonny has to say about all this. Now we're in the hotel. Let's go up to our room, I guess.
Overwhelmed with emotion. 15 years.
Seems like only yesterday.
You
guess that's a perspective thing.
Hey, doing time for the family is no piece of cake. But the family looks after its own, okay? So how'd the deal go down? You sitting on some white gold?
Look, Sonny, we were set up. The deal was an ambush. Harry and Lee were dead.
You better be kidding me, Tommy! Tell me you still got the money.
No, Sonny. I don't have the money.
That was my money, Tommy! My money! You better not be screwing me, Tommy, because you know I'm not a man to be screwed with.
Wait, Sonny.
You have my personal assurance I'm going to get you your money back. And the drugs. And I'm going to mail you the dicks of those responsible.
I already know that. You're not a fool.
Our path to getting our drugs back, our cocaine, our money. Don't do drugs, kids. Don't do drugs. Okay, let's get in our old car. Starting car. Let's head to that L mission. Lawyer. Ken Rosenberg. Let's head on over there. They actually have the paint sprays on the map now. That's good. GTA 3, there was no map of paint sprays. You couldn't tell where they were. Or ammunitions. Gun stores, whatever. See what Ken Rosenberg has to say. I like that Hawaiian shirt. Let's go get some clothes. Let's jump on this thing. This Faggio, it's called. I think it's called. Okay, let's head on over. And here it is, the Raphaels. We'll get some nice clothes. And we're dressed up for a party in the 80s. Let's get that bike. Mine now, dude. Let's go to the colonel's boat. Let's head on over here. Let's go to the colonel, see what he has to say, see if he can help us get our money and drugs back. Cops are after us already. He hit us. Shit, he almost got me. One star, you hit me with a frickin' police baton or whatever. I don't even know what that was. And here's Cortez's place. Party. Meet all the big players. Check out them. Check out Liberty City. Voice City, man. I mean Voice City.
Buenas noches. I understand you are here on the behalf of Mr. Rosenberg. I hope any recent problems have not affected his health or mental well-being, Mr.
Rossetti. He's just got a touch of agoraphobia.
Excellent, excellent. And you?
I just want my merchandise.
Ah, it's an unfortunate set of circumstances for all involved. Of course, I have initiated my own lines of inquiry, but such a delicate matter will take time. Perhaps we'll talk later. Meanwhile, let me introduce you to my father. Miss Davis! Caravia, could you look after our guest while I attend to my necessary patients?
Of course, Daddy.
Please, excuse me.
Mercedes?
You try living. Anyway, let me point out some of our more distinguished guests. That's our Congressman Alex Shrub with rising silicone star, Candy Sachs.
And have you met my lovely wife, Laura? No? Well, unfortunately, she's in Alabama. This is Candy.
And over there, we have the Vice City Mamba's star tight end, BJ. Always the charmer.
I blacked down on him, and then I put him in a wheelchair.
That is good. Well, now, I'm looking at some prime...
And that poolside amphibian is Jez Torrent, lead singer with Love Fist.
Now, can I tell you, do you know how they play ping pong?
Exactly.
Let me tell you. It does not involve a battle, if you know.
Important. And the chatty trio, that sleeping sweat gland is Papa's right-hand gimp, Gonzalez. And the other two are Pastor Richards and pseudo-intellectual film director Steve Scott.
Fish throws a passion with the nuclear invaders when the giant shark comes in and just bites their dicks off. Ah, now, you never saw anything like that before.
Colonel, your party's a death by a triumph. I can only apologize.
Oh, de nada, amigo. How do we find you?
Our business is very tried. Barbarians at the gate. A time for rewarding one's friends and liquidating one's enemies.
Who's the loudmouth?
Ricardo Diaz. He's Mr. Co.
Mercedes!
Oh, I was just taking my friend back into town. Another time, Ricardo.
Ricardo, let's go.
Let's get out of here. Actually, take me to the pole position.
The pole position. That's a nice place for Cortez's daughter. Great. Let's get in this car. We lost our bike, I guess. That's what happens when we jump off it.
Maybe.
You mind me resting my hand in your lap?
Maybe.
So difficult having a rich and powerful father.
Rip that guy. Just killed a man. Just ran over some guy. And right here at the pole position club. Nice. Classy place, pole position. See you later.
I'm sure you will.
We'll never see her again, let's be honest. Anyway, let's go save the game. Okay, like, comment, subscribe, dislike it. If you dislike it, hit the like button. Hit that bell icon for future notifications. And Blue is out. See ya next time. Let's chill. Okay, see you guys.